I'm here with the Globe. I'm writing an article on an Operation Goliath. You can either tell me what really happened, or you can squander this precious opportunity.
I'd be very careful before I print anything about this case.
Or what?
Don't want you to get hurt.
I ain't trying to break you down, for real. You might as well give up now.
This operation is a national scandal. The police seem to have restricted my access.
I can't publish this. It could blow up in our face.
I'm writing my article. You can put it on the front page or not.
Can't take the heat, don't light the fuse.
Don't you think it's time you just drop it?
No, I'm not gonna drop it.
I went out. A little late for that.
If what really happened here reaches the public, you're off.
Run for your life.
What citizen is gonna be executed? We're not gonna do a thing about it.
You can't save everybody.
The government abandoned him. Am I supposed to leave him out there to rot?